Next up is Cheryl Morris and Karma.
Nice.